Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today in this video we will discuss about 3D shapes or solid shapes. In 3D shapes, D stands for dimensions. That means a shape which is having three dimensions, length, breadth and height, is known as 3D shapes. The examples of 3D shapes are cube, cuboid, cone, cylinder, sphere and pyramid. Today, in this video, we will discuss about these 3D shapes. Along with this, we will discuss about their faces, edges and vertices. Now, let's talk about faces, edges and vertices. So, first I am going to explain the meaning of face as a vertex. Face. See, I have a 3D shape in my hand. This is a cube. A cube is a 3D shape whose all the faces are square in shape. So face means a face is a flat surface of a 3D shape. Edge, these are the edges. Edge is a line segment where two faces meet with each other. And vertex, vertex is singular form, vertices is the plural form of vertex. A vertex is a corner where three or more edges meet with each other. Okay, vertices are also called corners. So now first I am going to start with cube. See, I have already written the name of the shapes here. This is a cube. A cube is having all the faces are square in shape. Now we will discuss about the faces. How many faces a cube is having? Let's count. This is called the front. This is back, this one is top, this one is bottom, this one is right and this one is left. So how many faces? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. This means a cube is having 6 faces. Now let's count the edges. Edges means I have already told these line segments. So now let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then 9, 10, 11 and 12. So a cube is having 12 edges. And how many vertices? Vertices are the corners. So now let's count the corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. It has 8 vertices. Now we will discuss about second 3D shape, that is cuboid. See, I have a cuboid in my hand. Cuboid is a 3D shape whose all the faces are rectangular in shape. The examples of cuboid are your pencil box, your notebook, your book, the refrigerator, almirah. There are so many things that you can find at your home that are cuboid in shape. Okay, so now let's talk about its faces. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. How many faces? 6 faces. Now, number of edges, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. So it's having 12 edges and number of vertices, again the same as cube. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Again I am telling vertices means the corners. So it has 8 corners. So you can see that cube and cuboid are having equal number of faces, edges and vertices. The only difference is there is that the cube is having the faces which are square in shape and the cuboid is having the faces which are rectangular in shape. Now let's talk about the third shape, that is cone. See, I have a little cone also in my hand. You can see various things like ice cream cone. You can take birthday cap, so many things that you can find at your home. So let's talk about the faces of cone. See, when we talk about the faces of cone, it's having two faces. One is flat face, flat surface, another is curved surface. So the number of faces in the cone is 1 and 2. When we talk about the edges, there is only one edge in this. And vertices, only one vertex is here, this at the top. Now we will talk about the fourth 3D shape, it's a cylinder. I'm having a cylindrical shape in my hand. See, this marker is also example of cylinder. Chalk, you can see, pencil, pen, so many things that are cylindrical in shape. So now we will start counting its faces. See, I have already marked the number of faces here. You can see it has two flat faces and one curved face. So let's count 1, 2, and 3. So it's having 3 faces. Now come to the edges. How many edges? 1 and 2. 2 edges. And is there any vertices in this? No, there is no vertex in cylinder. Number of vertex will be 0. Now we will talk about the next one, sphere. For sphere, this time I have a ball in my hand. You can find many things like football or basketball and globe. These all are the examples of spheres that you can see in your day-to-day life. So in a sphere, number of faces, it has only one face, one curved surface. So number of faces is only 1. There is no edge in this ball. This ball is sphere in shape. There is no edge. So number of edges is 0. Number of vertices is also 0. There is no vertex. There is no corner in this ball. You can't see any corner. So now we will move on to pyramid. I have a pyramid also. See, this is a pyramid. There are many types of pyramid, like triangular pyramid, square pyramid. And the name of the pyramid basically depends on the base of the pyramid. In this pyramid, the base is square in shape. That's why we call it square pyramid. Okay? So let's start counting its faces. So, 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 faces are triangular in shape. And the 5th one is square in shape. So, total number of faces in this square pyramid is 5. Now let's count about the edges. See, edges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Number of edges, 8. And how many vertices? Vertices again, I have told you, it's the corners where these edges meet with each other. So, this is the first vertex, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So, the number of vertices are 5. So, these are the 3D shapes which I discussed today, and I also discussed about their faces, edges and vertices. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching my video. Now we will meet in the next video. Till then, goodbye. Take care.